First speaker will be Margaret Mascarenhas, who actually doesn't need introduction to most of you. But for those of you who do not, she's a consulting editor, columnist and novelist, the author of the diasporic novel Skin from Penguin India in 2001, published in the French translation by Mercure de France in 2002, and the Portuguese translation by Editora Replicao in 2006. And she's also the author of The Disappearance of Irene dos Santos, The Hatchet 2009. She lives in Goa and is the director of Suna Pranta, the Goa Center of the Arts. Tonight, or this evening, she will read and discuss excerpts from the new book, which has been named as a Barnes & Noble discovery thing. And the fourth edition of the other book, Skin, will also be launched today. So without any further ado, Margaret.
Drop.